How often do I have to shampoo your hair? Only when I go to party or when I get time? I think instead of looking at when I go to party or when I get a time, think of your skin under the hair. Your hair is not alive, but the skin under it is alive. Every 24 hours, it generates new cells. So every 48 hours, there is a layer ready to come out. Every 72 hours, the layer has already come out. Scratch your scalp and see. Your fingernail is filled with a kind of whitish flake. That is your dead cell. So what does it say? Once in 3 days or every 72 hours, you must wash your hair with a proper cleansing shampoo, shikakai, powder shikakai, Ayurvedic, what we call in English, antuwala, that is also Ayurvedic hair washing soap nut, which can be used to clean your hair. Come to 72 hours, you can't do it. I think you should think of doing it. Maximum you can stretch is 4 days. Otherwise, it gets fungus, it gets dandruffs, and you will start looking at advertisements in your TV, which says this removes the dandruff. Dandruff is mostly secondary to fungus. So take treatment, change your habits. Your hair hygiene is as important as your shampoo hunting too.